four sets of six reps. I can't remember the exact percentage, but two first sets, 157.5 kilos, and two last sets, as you can see now, 167.5. I'm not supposed to do mixed grip like I did now, but I like it better than straps, but I need to use straps so that my back don't get uneven. Because before, like, my right side was bigger than my left side, which isn't good, but by using straps I managed to even it out. Sometimes I just go fuck it and I just do mixed grip since I like it better. But one more set left. Yeah, we light it up in the backseat, loving like we're 21. Just finished up deadlift, felt pretty good, and as you can see today there are literally
no people,
which is crazy because there's always a lot of people. But now we're moving on to pull-ups, three sets of 10. There's a bright moon rising, CCR through the speaks outside of the bar, cigarette.
Den her gjør jævlig vondt.
Ser du, jeg er syk her nå.
Alle gutter på plass.
Ja. Er du klar for Sandefjord da?
Hopper da.
Ja, jeg skal være stille i samme klasse som meg. Debutant pluss 1,79. Spennende.
Ja.
Jeg er jævlig giret.
Ja, jeg tror det blir bra.
So, right now, we're at the tanning bed. It is summer and I wanna look tan since I'm getting leaner, and again, it's summer, so it's nice to have a good tan. Also, I just had myself an entire package with rice cakes straight after the gym, pre-workout shake, and now I have a Nokko. Those of you who live in Norway, you know what this is. Basically, for those of you who don't live in Norway, it's a BCA drink with like 12 calories and a bunch of caffeine. It says 180 milligrams of caffeine, so this is the only flavor I actually think is good. The other ones are, you might as well just buy a Monster or a zero calorie Red Bull. Just the other ones don't taste that good, but let's go.
So you saw the posing footage after the back and biceps session. I was very bloated, like my stomach was holding a lot of water and like I didn't feel comfortable at all. Prep, man, it fucks with your head. What's really good about this is that we're actually able to look good while being bloated and in bad lighting. Which means if we're able to look good in bad lighting and be bloated, that just means that you're getting shredded enough, you're starting to get lean enough. So that's one good thing to take from this. Unfortunately, did not catch this on camera, but that seagull, I'm gonna show you.
Over there.
He literally just attacked me. I think it's because this is the middle of the summer. They have like this, it's that time of the year where they lay eggs and the eggs hatch. So they are very protective over their children. But like, I have to walk past here and I can't even see any seagull children. So it's like, bro, he was just charging at my head like this. Being crazy, seagulls. So okay, topic of the video. Am I on steroids? No, I'm 100% natural. Do you believe me? I don't care. Next question. What do you think about people who take steroids? To be completely honest, I really don't care if you take steroids. You do you, that's great, just don't lie about it. And when it comes to steroids, like guys, one very important thing I want to tell you guys about steroids is don't compare yourself to other people. It doesn't matter if anyone else are using steroids, don't compare yourself to others. Like, the chances are there are probably a lot of people at your gym or people close to you who are taking shit. So like, my advice to you, stay natural, don't compare yourself to others. People are different, people have different genetics, and stay natty, kids. Next question. Does it bother you that other people at your competition may be taking steroids? To be completely honest, it's a men's physique show. There probably will be other people who are taking stuff. And again, I really don't care because I just compete for myself. So whatever other people choose to do with their body, it's their choice. But this is my temple and I'm not putting that shit in it. Just to end off things here, again, stay natural and just be careful, because steroids, like, it's a very secretive thing. Like, people don't talk about it and people won't admit they're taking it, and people will fool you. That's how the fitness industry is built. People claim natural and sell workout programs, sell supplements, and that's because if they claim natural, they probably will sell more stuff because people want to look like them. So don't buy into that. And